In this video, we're going to look at entering an AP bill. To start, we'll go through the Applications menu, go down to Accounts Payable, make sure we're on the All tab, and click the plus sign next to Bills. This brings us to our bill screen. We'll enter our posting date, choose our vendor, enter our bill number. That'll be on the actual bill from the vendor. We can put in a reference number if we wish, a description, this in this case is a bill for material and installation. We've already set terms on the vendor, so it shows up as net 30, and our due date is automatically calculated from there. If I had a PDF copy of the attachment I wanted to use, I would import it here. Come down to your entry screen. We'll choose a job. And we'll choose a cost code. Let's choose electrical sub. Cost type. Because we have it already set up, the cost type will auto-populate the GL account. We'll enter the amount of the particular item. If we have a department, we'll do that. Memo. We'll set the memo to whatever we want it to be. And we put in all the lines that are associated with the bill. Once we're done, we'll then click post. And we will have created our bill, which you can view within the bill screen now.